There's something awesome in, not in like the worst way. When I say awesome, I mean like awe-inspiring, but in like a horrifying way about it. And this is what the men who became the architects of the Third Reich, this is what they were bearing witness to. It was the like the end of the world, not like the end of the world. It was the end of the world. Okay, so amidst that backdrop, which is totally that's all totally redacted, unless you're a self-motivated student of historiography.